All right, first off, this is called Ruben's Tube. How much time do we have left?
10 minutes.
Okay, so this is called Ruben's Tube. What Ruben's Tube does is allows you to visualize sound. A lot like the string, remember how I set the standing wave up on the string? Well, what we're going to do is we're going to set a standing wave inside the pipe. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put gas into the pipe, kind of like a barbecue pit. And it's got holes along the top of the edge, top of this, just like a barbecue pit. So I'll catch it on, well, I'll start it ablaze. And on the end here, what we have is speakers, okay? And the speaker is going to hit the diaphragm, which is what we were just repairing. And it's going to cause the diaphragm to shake. And the diaphragm is going to hit the gas that's inside and set up the standing wave. And then the standing wave is going to cause the gas that's inside the tube to come out through the holes. But right now it's not exactly on a standing wave pattern. It's not exactly a harmonic. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to mess with the frequency, and I'm going to change the frequency a bit. So now that the waves are much cleaner, right? I'm much closer to a harmonic frequency of that particular pipe. Now I'm going to continue to increase the frequency. Now what happens as a result of an increase in frequency? What happens to wavelength? What happens to wavelength?
It decreases.
It decreases, right? And so, since the pipe remains the same length, we'll end up with shorter waves, so we should get more waves on the pipe. So a decrease in wavelength results in more waves on the pipe. So if I make an increase in frequency, I get a decrease in wavelength. The waves are getting shorter and shorter. The higher the frequency, the lower the wavelength. Then as you go back the other direction, the lower the frequency, the longer the wavelength. And then as you mix stuff, like if I change it back and forth, you can kind of almost make a song out of it. Well, this is basically what happens with music. Music, you have a bunch of different frequencies being played out. And so what I'm going to do in just a second is I'll show you what music actually looks like through a Ruben's tube. Mozart's Requiem in D.
I told you.
No.
All
no.
Up
here.
No.
No. No. Yes. I have my
iPhone. I love this song.
Now be quiet. Big on the jazz scene.
You know what it is?
No balls.
Cheer.
Hey.
This is actually my cousin-in-law's band.